Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Muhammad Usman and I am from 9th class. I am going to say a few lines about the uses of conservation of water. Now you will think that what is the meaning of conservation of water. Let me tell you that conservation of water is the practice of using efficiently water to reduce unnecessary water usage. Reason why we should not waste the water. It improves water quality. Wasting water increases the value of other commodities. Water is necessary for life. It is the most cost-reducing measure. Four best ways to conserve water. Save 6 liters of water in a minute by turning off your tap while brushing your teeth. We forget that the water cycle and the life cycle are one. That's it for today, guys. I hope you like this video. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.